Student demonstrators continue to camp at CEGEP Saint-Laurent Wednesday as they protest primarily against the provincial government's austerity measures. Since yesterday, about 50 tents and other shelters were set up on the front lawn at the entrance to the college. School administration is negotiating with the students about how long they can stay. For now, nobody is being blocked from entering the building, and at least some students say that they will be attending classes.